Welcome to the channel Excellence, where we strive to be excellent. We strive to be one better than what we was yesterday. We strive to be the best that we can be. Now, you know you're doing good, and you know you are great. You know you have greatness in you. When people cannot keep your name out of their mouth. See, some of you are so great that the only way a person can keep their name out of your mouth is to keep their mouth shut. That's when you know you're doing good. Because you was born with greatness in you. You are truly a chosen one. You were chosen with a gift. And you choose to use your gift wisely, which was a smart decision. It's for the chosen ones, the light workers, the ones that know that this is 2021. It's time for us to come unto our own and demonstrate the true, unconditional, and divine love that we have for one another. And if you ain't with our program, you're an enemy to the cause of uplifting your own people, and justice must catch you. Justice will catch you. Trust me. We stand for something. We ain't falling for anything. See, the difference in being a religious person. See, a religious person is trying not to go to hell. How many of you are religious? How many of you are doing the best you can to try not to go to hell? Well, see, that's for the religious people. I'm not religious at all. I'm a spiritual being. See, the spiritual beings, we are the ones that have already been to hell. See, we have already been there. I've been to hell. I've been there. I know what it's like. Ain't going there no more. See, I'm a spiritual being having a human experience. I'm not a human being looking for something spiritual to tap into. That's the difference in religion and spirit. See, to be a religious person is to be a part of a cult. The only difference in all religions is customs and traditions. They all say that they're seeking the same divine principles, the same divine meanings, and the same unconditional love. But to be in different religious groups and to have hate for other religious groups is a sin. See, man know naught by being told. What he know, he must be what he know. See, once you know what you know, you be what you know. Knowing is half the battle. You cannot know right from wrong and choose to do wrong. If you choose to do wrong and you know the difference between right and wrong, you got a problem with yourself. And stop making a problem with others. Because as long as you got a problem with yourself, you're going to create all type of conditions for everyone around you. That's when them scissors come in. See, the gifted ones, we have zero tolerance for bullshit. I am allergic to poverty. I'm allergic to negativity. And I'm allergic to bullshit. You keep it real with me. I don't care what level it's on. Long as you real and you 100 and you ain't trying to fake me out. That's the truth. That's all we here to demonstrate the truth to one another. And the difference is some can't handle the truth. Some don't want the truth. Some don't know the truth. And some just can't handle the truth. But the truth is the only thing that will never change or pass away, because truth is what is and it don't need no support. When you telling the truth, you don't need nobody's support to tell the truth. Let it is. It is what it is. People can lie all around the truth, but when you come back to it, the only thing in this world that will never change is the truth. Demonstrate the truth. Demonstrate the truth. Stand upright, independent, and fearless. Be the men and women that you are. Know that you are gifted. You was born with greatness. Demonstrate your highest power. Live in your highest power. Tap into your highest power. Be your highest power. Reach the epic life. And be one with everything that's one with you. In harmony. In peace. Because we are the author, governor, creator, almighty, internal, and incomprehensible of our own being. We govern that. Govern yourself, and you will never need a government. I came to you in love. I leave you in peace. I'm out.